And we're
really dead, then?
And we're back. Here at the epic site of the battle.
It's really dead.
Vilkas, yes, it's really dead. We've gone through this. It's dead. It's very dead. It's a pile of bones right behind me. It's dead!
I wouldn't have expected someone like you to be the harbinger. But Codlac trusted your judgment, and so will I.
Good! Then I judge this dragon to be dead!
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
Apparently you can't remember the fight we just had! And, I'm gonna stab you.
Strange creature in your travels?
And we're back! Here at the site of an epic battle with a magma
jet! I've killed one of every living thing in Skyrim. Maybe time for a trip tomorrow when you...
And we're back! Here at the... close to the epic site of an amazing battle with a magma dragon. And it has been... quite a day. What is with the shadow? Oh, you know, we're back. We fought a dragon. We fought loads of dragons. We killed Krosis. It was tough. It was a bad day. It's been damn annoying and I need a night's sleep. Oh, the... right. Okay. What was I... I had to... there was this... no mod changes. Does it seem bright to anyone else? Okay, if there are no more interruptions. Basically, it has become apparent that we are not going to do very well against the dragons we meet. So, it's time to go and see Delphine in Riverwood. She believes the Thalmor have something to do with the appearances of the dragons, so perhaps we can get some more information from them. And I like the idea of annoying them as well, so there you go. What else do we have? No. Oh, right! Must loot dragon thing. Bring file to Nurelion. You know what? Let's go to Windhelm, get a night's sleep, return the file, then take the carriage, Whiterun, Delphine, Riverwood. Main quest on. Let's not forget dragon... where is the dragon thingy? There we are. Let's go and loot. There's usually a word wall and some treasure. Although I have a feeling I've been there, right? Have I? I went up there in one fight, only to die, so we don't talk about that. Did I... I don't think I did. Right, we'll go check it out. Good grief. So. Oh no. Yeah, honestly, by now I really... it's episode 18. The plan for this chapter was leave Solstheim, go talk to Delphine. You know, call in Whiterun first, but go and see Delphine. Hey, I've done the word wall. So, alright. Was there... there is a chest. And does it contain anything? Oh, leather armor? What? Hide armor. So, nothing there. Poorest, cheapest... oh... catch dragonfly, feels slightly better. It looks like this is Moonlight Tales. I'm about to turn into a werewolf. New plan. Not bringing the file to Nurelion as a werewolf. Oh. No, you know what? I want to bring the... I am just going to run around here for a while, hunting, eating. I'm going to find a nice safe spot to then rest, wait till it runs out. Then I'm going to run a Windhelm, do the file, travel, and we do it that way. Oh, just brilliant. So let's... Oh, God, I can't see any. This is weird. Visibility is really weird. That is kind of cool, though. Oh, wow. It's even louder when you're in first person. It's like... You know what? Let's stay up there. Somehow dramatic, isn't it? Right in front of the dragon's word. Okay. Right in front of the dragon's word wall. I wonder how long it takes. Wait! Can I stop? Here's the thing. Let's... I kind of want to see how it works, but... Provides control over transformations for werewolves. Grants werewolf transformations to those not infected already. If I wear this... Does it allow me to control the transformation and stop it? It doesn't seem that is true, does it? I think I'm changing. Yep! Yeah, it was worth a shot. Now, the Ring of Hercene is no use to me anymore. As in, wearing it as a ring is not useful. In the default game, it gives you a bonus to armor and damage resistance. Oh, it's been a while, though, hasn't it? It is dark. Predator vision. Mammoth. Something else. What have we got? Bears. Oh, let's do a bit of hunting. It has been a while. It has been... too long. What? The music. Can I take a mammoth? Can I knock one over? No. I should be. I mean, this is a mammoth, for God's sake. I've just eaten me a mammoth. It should be full. Oh, there's a chest here. What are you? I'm gonna feed on you too. What's with the music? Oh! Moonlight Tales changes the music, doesn't it? I can't loot. I don't think I can. Okay, I'm a bit weirded out by the music, to be honest. General. Do I have one that says, you can loot? No. Ooh. Ayla, Farkas, and Vilkas support. I want that. Werewolf Aftermath Re-Equipper by Krodic. Alright, so that should re-equip all my gear. Nice. NPC, no. Sound. Beast screams. Horror screams. No screams. Oof. Music. I gotta tell you, this is not doing it for me. It's good music, but it just feels a little wrong. Beta, Alpha. No, you know what? I like the grey Omega. I like that one. Player's eye texture, glowing yellow. No, I like green. Green, blue? Where's green? Green. Glowing green. Yes! However... Does that remember it? Did that remember? Yes. Right. No option to loot stuff. Ah, well. Let's keep hunting. Am I going in the right direction? North! Yes. Another mammoth. Let's gorge ourselves. Alright, what's that? Can't quite focus on that. Oh, I wonder if it's Thalmor. Who are you? I'm gonna try and get you in the center of my screen. It's kind of hard. I'm trying to judge. All right, who are you? Oh! Well, someone killed you. It was a skeever. Who are you? It's a source of protein. Shut up. It just rot, and someone had come and, you know, resurrect him and bring him back as a zombie. Shut up. What did you kill him for? I wanted to know who he was first. Right, alright. So, let's get towards Windhelm, but not to Windhelm. Which reminds me, where the hell's Windhelm? Can't open them. Ah, there's Windhelm! There's a dragon burial ground. Nice, hello. What a... Pussycat! Okay. That was massively delayed sound. That's Kynesgrove. Why can't I feel it? Thank you. Yes. That is Kynesgrove. God, I love Predator Vision as a werewolf, I've got to tell you. I know I made the mod, so I'm biased, but honestly, it makes hunting so much easier. Right, let's not go there. Let's find a nice clear path and avoid all the nice people. Boo! small pleasures, small pleasures. Light snow begins to fall. Oh. Little too close, maybe. Let's have a look. Where can we find a nice place to stand, observe, and not get shot viciously in the face for being slightly too hairy? Hello, Mr. Fox. Okay, oh God. Exposure 6. Do I get cold as a werewolf? I do. We can't wait here. We have to find somewhere a little lower down and not quite so cold. Oh, is this where I start hating Chesco again? I'm not going to find anywhere that's cold, am I? That's, you know what I mean? Oh, right. Do I warm up when I eat something? Sorry, Mr. Goat. It's nothing personal. Okay. Yeah, 19. Let's see if it... Is that right? I'm not getting any colder here, which is good. It looks like werewolves stay pretty warm. Let's stay off the beaten track. Good. Right, we're going to wait here. God. I'm going to wait such a long time. 5 o'clock, isn't it? 5 o'clock? 3 hours plus about 8 hours would do it. We still wait here, then stroll back to town like nothing happened. Whoa, what's with the... Wait, why is there a gargoyle? Why is there a gargoyle? Why is there a gargoyle attacking me while I'm naked? Why is there a gargoyle attacking me while I'm naked? Nah. Oh, brilliant. No, don't. Just get up. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Gargoyle. Okay. What's with the gargoyle? What's with the gargoyle? Where is the gargoyle? Did I just turn him into ash? Whoa, really? Where's the body? I've lost the body. Okay, is that something from Moonlight Tales as well? Random gargoyle attacks? When in werewolf form? I know gargoyles are used against vampires, but I can't find his body.
Damn.
Alright. Do we have a horse somewhere?
No.
Let's call the horse. Who's that? Is that Vilkas? Hey Vilkas, how you doing? Did you have a night like I did? You probably did, didn't you? That's why you're running back now. Hope you had a good hunt. Sky's clear and snow begins to settle. Right! Civilization! Bricks! Vinhelm Stables. Right, Nurelian. Maybe I should get the night's sleep before I go travelling. No, you know what? Can I not activate? Really, I can't activate on horseback. That's irritating. I thought it would just activate and then I'd go in without a horse. Oh! You can never have too much firewood. We make arrows out of it and fires.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries.
Yeah. Mercenaries from Hammerfell. I've met some of them.
Oh. Ugh. Been tending to your hounds? Smell like a wet dog.
Kind of. Have I got night vision on? Apparently I do. Hence the reason everything looks a little bit flooded. Yo!
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I'll never have Master Nurelian's skill with potions.
Okay, no, it's him I've got to see. Hello!
Must you bother me now? I've almost figured out where it is.
Really? Go on, tell me where you think it is. Where do you think it is?
This, it matches every description of the file that I've found in lore. But if it can't hold liquid, there's no way of knowing. How did you manage to damage it?
I didn't damage it!
This is what I get for not retrieving it myself.
Fine.
Figures. I doubt you have sufficient knowledge to harm the file, even if you wanted to. Either way, this
is... It's people like you that create serial killers. It really is.
I'm not quite in the mood to entertain guests.
You're not entertaining, so understood. Leaving. Yeah, absolutely.
Here's for your trouble.
I will try not to burn the place down on the way out. Speak to Quintus. Hello, Quintus.
I want to thank you for your help. I know my master can be a bit short at times.
Yeah, it's fine. He's a grumpy old man. I know. I should be more patient.
Here.
I know.
You should have this.
What?
Even though the file was damaged, I still think your efforts deserve reward.
A thank you would have done,
now,
that's
if
all.
If you'll pardon me, I'm going to tend to Nurelian. I can make his final days a bit less painful.
That could be taken badly as well, couldn't it, really? Do I need to do... I don't think I do need to do that much crafting at the moment, so... Nice day's sleep. Oh, let's just go to... Yeah. I'm just going to go take the carriage to Whiterun to Riverwood, and then take a nice night's sleep there. Get on with it before I get distracted. If I have a night's sleep here, something will happen. You know, something will happen, and I'll end up on a whirlwind adventure to pick up some random item I'd never even heard of before. No, okay.
Need a...
Yes,
can
I do.
Take you to any of the hold cap. Where do you want to go?
It is. It's Whiterun. I don't have any other destinations. Whiterun it is.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Thank you very much. I'm feeling a bit peckish. Are you kidding me? I how many things did I eat last night? Cats.
Khajiit, I think they called themselves.
Nope.
I hear there's whole countries full of them down south.
Sounds like a fairy tale to me, mate. Walking, talking cat? You'd be telling me there's dragons next. Right. Oh, you know what? No, that's not what I was thinking. Kill the giant, no. What I was thinking was... I have a quest. Which was... There you go. Carjo. Oh god, he's miles away. Never mind. He's just reminded me with the whole Khajiit thing. Thought, hey, we can give him his moon amulet. I'm just... Something feels wrong. Diner vision is on. It's set to pretty weak, but it's on. Doesn't quite look right, does it? It just looks too clear and shiny and nice and... Morning. I was talking to the chicken, not you guys. Oh, I miss this place as well, you know. I did! Oh! I always get this teeny bit of nostalgia when I come back here as well.
Papas isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem alright.
Nope, don't talk to me, I'm very strange. Sleeping Giant Inn.
This is a local favorite.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
Ragnar the Red.
You don't think I was followed?
Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to
Oh, God, if only you knew. Can I sleep there? No.
And the braggart did swagger and as he told of bold battles in gold he
Can I take that gold without that being stealing? I can! Look at that!
But then he went
I think I've earned it. When he met the I'll leave you one coin. Who said, read the Book of the Dragonborn! We'll read that some other time.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
Yeah, of course. That didn't take long. It's been months. I've been away for eight. That sounds stupid.
That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention.
Whereas I, on the other hand, they don't know me. Well, oh dear.
The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him.
I'm probably not going to,
I'll get word
to,
for
though.
Him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it?
While
you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party.
All right.
Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions?
Yes. Can I trust him?
Don't worry
him?
About Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you.
I'm not dangerous!
But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's
party. All right, he sounds okay to me, though. How am I going to get into this party?
Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards.
Oh dear. That could be a problem. I don't have the best history with the Thalmor and parties. Yeah. Stay away from the spoons, I guess, is the thing for that. Once inside the embassy, then what? Kill them all viciously with spoons!
You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm.
Oh.
Then you'll need to find Elenwen's office and search her files. Melbourne should be able to point you in the right
direction. So stealth is the thing. I'll see you in Solitude after I meet Melbourne.
Sounds good. Be careful.
Right, I'll try. I can't help but noticing you've got some rather nice... Ooh. Okay. Could I, have I got anything to disenchant? Could I take one of these swords? Would that be, you know, acceptable? Okay, can somebody go off and beat the living daylights out of whoever it is who's playing that music? Because they're annoying me. And I'm going to rob you blind. Sorry about that. But you know it's in a good cause. And... Oh, God. Oh! Hello. It's kind of gross, really. Nope. So it looks like I can use this as a base, actually. I possibly should do that. About the Draman. Dragon men. The rise and fall of the blades. Interesting. And then a cold. Cold? Gold! Cold, whatever. Take map of dragon burials. Ooh! I never thought of that, but is that a, where is it? Oh, it'll be under miscellaneous, won't it? Is that a way to find, possible... Kynes, oh, just Kynes Grove. Oh, and a few others are marked. A few others, maybe? Ah, interesting.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
He's annoying.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead.
What time is it? I suppose I could actually just get the carriage to
Watch what you're doing.
Shut up! Oh, I can't get the carriage to Solitude because I'm not near a carriage. World map. Solitude. Million miles away. Oh, Meridia's Beacon. I've got that beacon I've got to take there. I could do that while I'm on the job. Find a way to release Thorold from Thalmor custody. I promised that mother and the brother guy that I would release someone from Thalmor custody, and I promised them this months ago. I must do that. I'm a terrible person. I promised them I'd help. I promised them they didn't have to go and do it themselves, and I would do it for them. I'm a terrible, terrible person. We're going to do that before the embassy. There is a prisoner to be freed. Can I have a night? Can I have a bed?
I'm just a cook, lad. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Thanks. And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as... I'm going to sleep for a long time, I think. Alright, night sleep, some food, and it's time...
What?
To...
Something you're still
Yeah, shut up, Delphine, please. I'm... Oh. Yeah, it's first thing in the morning. Gonna get an early start. Right, now, here's the thing. How to get to Solitude. I've never been to Solitude before. I don't think. See, there you go. Doesn't have an option. And I always like to travel where a new place the first time, not by carriage, but by horse, so that I discover everything on the way. Now, I've been to Ustengrav. Have I been to Morthal? No, I've not. There is a hilt of Merun's razor there. Source of power in Highgate Ruins. So I've not been here either. I have been here, I've been to Dawnstar, so, I think, yes. So, I could take the carriage up to Dawnstar, go across, get the source of power, go to Morthal, find this piece of the oh, there's another word of power, I need these words of power as well. And go, and then go to Solitude, up this road and across, and that's the way I'm doing it. People are going to ask, why do you do this? Why don't you just take the carriage there? It's purely that. It's if you don't travel along the roads, you don't discover everything on the way, and I love doing that, so I'm doing it. Shut up, don't nag, don't question. I'm going to Dawnstar, I'm going to go down this road, I'm going to briefly call in here, get that source of power, go in here, get the hilt, go down... You know what, I want this source of power as well. I might call in there for that source of power. I'm going to go here, drop off this to Meridia, and then... God, this is going for ages, isn't it? This is going to take for ages. Oh, and I'm going to release Thorald from the Thalmor custody. Oh, God. Oh, God. Yes. But they're all on the way, apart from this. And I really feel guilty about not doing this. What's this? Find Kesh at Periite. Interesting. Find Red Eagle Sword. No, let's not get totally think. Right. Dawnstar. Dawnstar it is. We're off to Dawnstar. First stop. Whiterun. So, Dawnstar!
Nader, I can take you to any of the hold. Where do you want to go?
I
want
to go to Dawnstar.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
I've also got a bounty to hand in there, and. Carjo is currently there. He won't be there by the time I get there, I guarantee.
Hope it lasts. Oh, steady, old girl.
This is where I sort of wish I was using, what's it called? Scenic carriages. Oh, nice. Let's have a look. Carjo is here. Dude, where are you?
This one needs something.
No, that's Dromash. There you go.
What
Carjo!
This curse, it guards the others.
I have your amulet.
There it is. Ah, home. If you ever need the skills of a Khajiit warrior by your side, I would be honored to travel with you. Until then, here. This is for you.
Oh, be man. Thanks. Follow me. Consume werebear. What? No. No, don't be a werebear.
Then lead on, friend.
Yes!
The roads of Skyrim.
Yes! Excellent. I have a pussycat follower. Right, no, I've got... It's excellent, excellent. And I also have a bounty to give to somebody. I can't remember what it was I did. Something heroic and amazing.
And they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Yes, yes. Vampire hunters. Probably good because there's vampires all over the place. I hope they clear them up quickly because they're annoying me. Oh... Doesn't it feel, somehow...
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Will do.
Fight or die well.
Don't want to talk to you.
All right, then.
I was just looking at the options. We've got a Khajiit follower.
Just a servant of Skald the Elder. There's no honor in being a Jarl's servant.
Concerns about the safety of Dawnstar.
Guard waits for
safety? Don't I have you to handle the town's safety? What is this about, Jarl?
You keep pledging more and more of our guard to the front lines. The way this is going, we won't be able to defend our own borders.
Nonsense. The best place for our men is driving the Imperials back. I will ensure that men from Dawnstar get every opportunity for glory.
Glory is meaningless if they have no home to return to. I urge you to lower our commitments to the front until I'm sure we're safe.
I won't have you rob our soldiers of their chance to drive out the Empire. I'm done discussing this, Jarl.
I like your commitment. I prefer his common sense.
The nightmares and Dawnstar of
living. The dragon at Shearpoint.
You help that happen.
Is dead.
You have my thanks.
Oh.
Excellent. You've done us a great service.
I have.
Here is your reward.
Thank you very much. I'm looking for work. Am I?
Giants are a common problem in the Pale.
Okay.
The Empire always demanded I leave them be, but the Empire isn't here now.
I can't be honest, I'm not all like...
Go and slay one of the beasts.
Keen on killing them. They seem harmless enough.
Dawnstar is not to be trifled with.
If they're aggressive, I'm... Sorry, I'm not...
You don't have time?
No.
Fine.
Sorry. No.
Don't bother me again unless it's important.
I'm Skald's housecarl and head of his guard in Dawnstar.
All right.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Yes, faithless Imperials. Okay, and you are Medina.
I had hoped life would be simpler here. But war, if you could call it that. The Jarl can make all the demands in the world. I'm not setting one foot on that battlefield. I fought in the Great War. I cut enough young life short. I'm not gonna do it again.
All right. The Great War.
About 30 years ago, the Aldemary Dominion invaded the Empire. It was a surprise attack. Caught everyone off guard.
I know.
They ended up sacking the Imperial City. I was there. Blasting apart young elven men and women with fireballs and lightning bolts. By Akatosh, all the blood, the smell of flesh burned and pulled apart by magic. I never want to do that to another soul, ever.
What they asked? They invaded! They're invaders.
Back to another fine day in Dawnstar.
It is actually rather a nice day outside. You should check it out. Alright, so I think we've done... I believe so. So, now we're going to take the horse and we're going to find the source of power in Highgate Ruins. We need these words. We definitely need these words, I think. I'd like some more words on the Become Ethereal. Where's Kajo? Kajo! Dude? No, you got a horse. Well done, that man. Cat thing, but Khajiit. Oh, we're on the road again. Man and pussy. I guess Steve wasn't a man, but there you go. Whatever. You're almost as bad as him. You are almost as bad as him. We've checked that. Yes. What? Trolls! Troll. Get some distance. I should get the key set up for quickly jumping off the horse. I know I should. Where are they? I want my unrelenting force. Oh, and he's a tank as well, that's what I want. Oh! Yeah, I gotta do something about that, that's for sure. How far have we got left? Where's my horse? That's your horse. Where's my horse? Oh, there he is. Horse shall follow. Well done, horse. Actually, horse, I have some stuff for you. I do indeed. Let's have a look. The blades... Right, I want to know about this. Let's have a look. Skyforged steel... Oh, God. Steel 74. Yeah, I have the blade sword. You can have that back, and the Deathbrand armor. I have no idea why I'm carrying that. Or the glass helmet. I don't need the glass helmet. I have decided I am keeping the mod that... I believe I mentioned it. I did talk about it, didn't I? The mod that allows me to wear whatever I want on my head, and it doesn't stand towards the perks. I get the glass armor. There you go. I get the glass armor perk, even though I'm not wearing a glass helmet. Which was... as intended. Right. We might as well just walk the rest of the way in case we get attacked again. For some reason, I feel like I've got much more third person. I wonder if I've changed something.
Where
my, the liar.
Bear, dragons were never gone. They were just invisible. Very, very quiet. It does not matter to Maik how strong or smart one is. It only matters what one can do.
Oh. Is there a mod that lets you take him as a follower? I believe we're supposed to be going this way. Ooh, hello. Oh. It's iron ore. You know what, I'll take it anyway. I just, for some reason, I look at the lovely snowy scene and I still get that whole, oh God, it's good to be back in Skyrim feeling. I really do. Even all I've done this episode really is travel. But it is travelling through Skyrim. It is so nice. Is that an Imperial? That's an Imperial's outpost, I believe. Is it cold out here? Coldish. We are getting chilly. Ah, they're over there. Gonna leave them. Not gonna pick a fight with them. As tempting as it is. And follow the road. Oh! Ice wraiths! Oh, I hate these things. I really hate these things. I hate them. I really hate them. Just because they're so hard to hit sometimes. Kajo, this is where you need it, mate. Okay. Is it me or does anyone else find those things annoyingly difficult? I can never gauge the distance because they're transparent. Alright. Oh. Boat. Okay. The word thingy's there, but there's a wizard, and we all know that wizards are never friendly. We know that, but I always feel like I should give them a... There you go. Oh, Kajo decided for me that we didn't need to give him a chance. That's the one advantage of a follower. Oh, they take away the... Oh dear, no. They take away any guilt. Reverend? Do I have that? I'll take it anyway. And some stones? Huh. Okay. Wreck of the Brinehammer. I see you burying yourself into the deck of a ship. Sneaky. Alright. We gotta check it out. We have to check this out. You know we do. Oh God. Oh, nausea. Oh, that's horrible. That really is horrible. I hate this. This sort of thing really bothers me. My perspective is just, oh God, really, it's, oh, vile. Alright, so there was a locked door there. What was down here? Oh! Whoa. I got a kill cam, and it changed its mind. Oh! It's an ore ship! Look at this! Alright, we need to keep our eyes open for stuff. Cargo hold. That's somewhere else. Wait. That was a sneak attack? They didn't hear. Either they are deaf, or Kajo is a lot sneakier than you'd imagine. Even though he's wandering around in steel heavy armor. Darkest Darkness. Have I read that one? I might have. Take Lavender. Beggar Prince we have done. Myths of Shi'Gorath we have. Beggar Prince we have. The Cake and the Diamond. I have no idea. The Shrine of Kinnereth. I have no idea what blessing I just took. The Life of Uriel Septim the Seventh. Mixed Unit Tactics, I believe I've read. Don't know if I've got this one. Right, well, we got... This door leads to another area. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm going to be sick. I'm going to be sick. This is horrible. Ooh, hello. We shall take that. I need the key to be able to pick these things up without having to read them first. Oh, God. It can't just be me. That has got to be bothering some other people. The Ransom of Zarek. I think I've got that. Oh. A baby mug crap. Brine Hammer Cargo Hold. The main door. Oh, okay. The unlocked door. I get your tail frightened the life out of me then. Alright. Go down there in a minute. Father of Nibbon. Father of the Nibbon. Marksmanship 105. Oh, I am awesome. Alright, that's the locked door. So what's under? Oh. And we're outside again. Okay, fair enough. Nirnroot. Thank you very much. Alright. I think we're heading over there. That is what I'm thinking. That is going to be our word wall. Oh. Is it something? It's not, is it? It's not. It's just... It looks like there might be an altar or something there. I've got to know. I've got to know. I've got to know. Nope. Let's not kill the poor beastie. If we don't have to. How cold am I? I am pretty cold. Let's get inside and warm up. Yes, this seems to be the word wall. Or the place I'll find the word wall. Nordic Ruin. And there is Solitude off in the distance. What the hell's that? Tree stump. Paranoia. Sometimes healthy, sometimes a little distracting. Alright. Okay, we've got dead Draugr, and I mean Draugr that are not trying to kill us. I don't know if that's a good sign or a bad sign. Alright, dude. Don't make me say it. Is that him? Come on, dude. I don't want to start saying it this early in our relationship. I'm not ready to commit that far yet. You haven't earned that. Seriously, I don't care how hard you try. I am not saying it. Not saying it. I am... You know what? Never mind. Oh God, I'm freezing. See, you're making me freeze to death. I'm going in with or without you.